Spanish police have made Europe's biggest ever seizure of hashish just days after the country saw another record haul of cannabis. 52 tons of the drug were found in a warehouse in Cordoba in the south of the country. Three people have been arrested. The alarm was raised by a haulier who'd been tied up and gagged when he turned up at the warehouse.